Hi folks, I'm Ian Baker, the product specialist here at American RV in beautiful Grand Rapids, Michigan. Today I'm here to tell you all about the all-new 2017 Winnie Drop from Winnebago. This is the 1710. I love the color on here. One of the cool things about the Winnebago towable series is you can get a lot of different exterior colors. This one has this gorgeous orange on here. It's very unique, definitely something that I'm excited about. But let's go ahead and start up front. A couple quick things I want to talk about. One, this one is on a BAL huck bolt frame, so you know that it has great structural integrity and it is easier to repair in the event of an accident. Of course, you can see your rails right there for the battery box. Then tucked behind that is a holder for your sewer hose, so it's nice and convenient to get to. Diamond plating coming up the front here helps protect the front end from any rocks or debris that get thrown up by the tow vehicle. And as you can see right here, one piece fiberglass from the front all the way up on the roof and down the backside. So that's very advantageous to have that one piece fiberglass roof there as well. You don't have the maintenance of a rubber roof and less chance for any kind of water penetration. You don't have the seams going across, plus the water will naturally run to the front and back. When we come around to the side, we can take a look at this beautiful orange exterior. One of the cool things about this is one of the best sidewalls in the industry right here. This outside exterior is a true poured gel coat. That's something that you would never see on a travel trailer. You'll see it on like your high-end diesel pushers. It's a very similar process to a boat hull. And so with this, you can't see the fibers in there. It has a nice reflection and glare to it. And you can actually buff this, so it'll stay nice for the life of the travel trailer. Getting into the coach is nice and easy. You have one step, and that is all you need because it is a low-profile coach intended to be towed with a smaller tow vehicle, hence the reason it also has a 6.5-foot box width. That way, as you're going down the road, you more than likely won't need mirror extensions to be able to see down the side, and because you're, again, probably towing this with a smaller SUV. Foldable grab handle right here helps make it nice and easy to get into the coach. If you take a look up top, you see an awning on there, and it's a great awning, super simple and easy to use. Just a twist out awning right here. And the great thing about that is, you don't see that on a teardrop. Most of your teardrop shapes don't have an awning at all, or if they do, it's a bag style awning. This one you can set up and tear down in a matter of seconds. Below that, you have outside speakers, so if you do want to listen to some music while you're out here, you can certainly do that. Now those are controlled by the multimedia center inside, but that is Bluetooth capable. So if you have a smartphone or tablet, you can sit right out here and be able to control your music still. Nitrogen filled tires there, aluminum wheels, that's great as well. That ensures that you have nice even tire wear and less chance for any kind of rust or corrosion. Also, if you take a look at the axle, that's a torsion axle right there. So that'll make sure that you get a nice ride going down the road, a much smoother tow experience as well. If you like to watch outside TV, that's not an issue either. Right here is where the backer is in the wall. They put a sticker so you know exactly where to mount the TV. And then right over here, you can go ahead and plug it in. Black tank flush valve on there as well. That's a big advantage when breaking down camp. Rather than taking a hose through the whole camper and sticking it down the toilet to wash out the black tank, you just hook up that same hose right there. That black tank has sprayers built in it and it will go ahead and wash it out for you. The pass-through storage on this one is in the back. It's underneath the bed. You can see how big this is. Big opening here, about almost 30 inches wide. So if you do have larger items like zero gravity chairs, you can go ahead and slip them in there. And you have some additional storage there off to the side. So we take a look underneath here, you can see the spare tire, nice and easy to get to. You have this guy, just put the tool in there and you can crank that right down. So you come around to the back side, you'll notice the rear window on here. This is right by the bed. This is cool. If you do have a nice view from the back, you can go ahead and see it. And again, that one piece fiberglass all the way up on the roof, nice big AC there as well. When we come around to the off door side, you'll see 30 amp detachable power cord. This, of course, is for your water in. Part cable right over there. Outside shower here with both hot and cold access. So if you want to wash your feet off or something, you can go ahead and do that nice and easy. But all right, folks, pretty much wraps it up for the outside. Let's go take a look at the inside.
Welcome to the inside of the 2017 Winnebago Winnie Drop 1710. This particular model is in the graphite interior. If you take a look at the front, you will see you have a nice dinette here where you can easily sit four people to have a meal or play a game. If you need to do some work on a laptop or on a tablet, there is a plug-in underneath where you can go ahead and plug those devices in. Also, a nice big shelf up top here for additional storage, windows on both sides for cross ventilation. LED lights up top, you'll see you have that all the way through, which is great. Definitely, a lot less heat that they put out and not near the drain on the battery. Also, the table right here does fold down. This drops down into a bed if you need extra sleeping capacity. Pretty simple to go ahead and perform. You just pull this out right here and the table will actually swing down and sit right here on these rails. Fill the top in with cushions and that gives you your bed. Right over here is the TV for the coach. You will see that it is Jensen Electronics, which is name brand in the RV industry, built specifically for the RV industry to withstand the shakes and vibrations from going down the road, as well as the temperature extremes from very hot to very cold. That way you know that season after season, your electronics will continue to work. Right up above that, you will see the King Jack, which is an upgraded jack. So that way you don't have to worry about lifting it up and down. All you have to do is just use this to turn it to find the best signal. Right across the way here is the multimedia center that is hooked into the TV. This is a radio, CD, and DVD player, so if you do want to watch a movie, you can go ahead and pop it in right there. As you'll see, decent-sized kitchen. It actually has pretty good storage for the size of the coach. You can see you have storage right up top there. Then if we take a look underneath, good storage space there. And you have two full extension drawers here. Ball bearing drawers, of course, and you have to love that. That way it does have give you a spot for silverware and all your other serving utensils, you know, big spoons, spatulas, things like that. Two burner cooktop here. Your sink does have a sink top cover to help give you a little bit of extra prep space there. High rise faucet, single bowl sink. And then right over here is your electrical outlet. So if you need to plug in a coffee maker, toaster, you can easily do that as well. Tank monitoring system here. As we go a little bit further here into the kitchen, go ahead and open this up. This is your Dometic fridge freezer combo, of course, drop down freezer box right there. The controls are right here on the outside. This unit does run off both propane and electric and also has automatic switchover. And then right up top, I really enjoy when they do this in any coach, but especially smaller coaches, they give you a convection microwave. Big advantage to that is a space saving. So rather than having a standard oven down below, you have extra storage. Now you have your oven and microwave in one, and honestly, it cooks faster and it's easier to clean. Then right up top here, you can see you have additional storage. And again, your AC unit right here was more than sufficient to cool this coach down. So we take a look in here. This, of course, is our wet bath. You'll see the shower drain right down below. The foot flush lever toilet here. Now this wall board is capable of getting wet. You won't have any issues with mold or mildew or anything like that. It is built for the shower. Then you can see you have some spots back here if you want to put in your soap and shampoo, things like that. Of course, your vent up top to help get any moisture out. And over to this side here is the hand wand and your sink there in the corner. Now, as we take a look in the very front, we will see the queen bed. This is, of course, the main area you would sleep. Windows all around as well, which is great. And then if you take a look underneath here, you will actually see very large storage area there with an electrical outlet. So if you have a CPAP machine, you can plug it in there. Or if you want to put a bunch of stuff under there, like clothes, you can easily do that too. All right, folks, that's pretty much going to wrap it up. Again, this is a 2017 Winnebago Winnie Drop 1710. This one is a late fall model, so it does have the upgraded graphics we saw on the exterior there. And as I mentioned, it has the graphite interior. If you're looking for a great lightweight couples coach that has high-end amenities and excellent quality construction, this is one you definitely need to check out. If you are interested and you'd like price and availability, you can either give myself, Ian Baker, a call here at American RV, or you can take a look at our website, which is AmericanRV.com, for the most up-to-date information. Also, if you enjoyed this walkthrough, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel so you'll be one of the first to see the latest and greatest from us here at American RV. Thanks again for watching. I'm Ian Baker, and I can't wait to see you on the road to freedom.